Oh, there it is.
All right.
Stay away from those cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
Because they are. Wait.
Be ready.
What? Hope that was worth it.
Alrighty, we're doing it. I thought I'd have to redo that. I did it last time before the stream ended. So I did not know.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Temple?
Okay.
I think I might get the boy to shoot it. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, wow. Okay.
You were wrong back there.
So?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Oh.
cares a lot about his kid.
Hold on, boy! Fight!
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
We're out this bowstring.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
The bowstring right. Should actually work. Because there seems to just be a lot of these crystals around here. Alright, so what are we aiming at next? What the fuck just happened? What's up, Damon? Right in the fucking... little puss that he's talking to.
We can use it against him!
Watch our backs, boy.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
The blue door! We made it!
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door then. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much...
Here, boy. Another one.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions.
Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give?
Yes.
To work we go. And what do you have your eye on? What do we miss? I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean? Come back anytime.
I don't understand how I somehow equipped a piece I didn't even grab.
inside.
Of course.
Wonder what those are attached to. Almost!
Oh, what? There's another one out there? Kinda cool.
Do much back there.
Oh, fuck's sake. What's up, Dylan?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
Bridges.
Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways. too hard. Maybe we can find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
I get it. We gotta break each individual little section here.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy. Stay back.
A lot of bad guys down here.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir. There's so many.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
This is insane.
Boy!
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
Where the fuck are we going?
Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
What would have been cool is if the boy was like grown up a little bit.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Crystal head, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Back.
Let us make our way back up.
Ninja.
Boy, over here.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? Gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Makes sense. Oh, I see what I gotta do.
You can reach the bowl now.
He's like, I fucking see that.
Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all.
The fuck am I staring at?
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
The hell?
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know. Light. Make do.
Take her down, boy.
No.
would help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
This kid. Alright, so first I'm gonna bring it all the way over there because I wanna see what's behind all these doors. Fuck. Those look pretty damn sweet.
Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally. We can use the same sandbowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Alright, so we got the one. We got to drop this. Damn it. You don't even have time to get that one? Are you fucking serious? Okay, I get it. Stop. The other seal's gonna be on this side. So now we know where it is. The kid just called. Oh, there's another chest in the other place. how to get this one. Scary, because if you were like standing that spot, well, I guess I have to open this again. Spawning up here. Yep. I figured. So just dark, they have to make it really dark.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. helped the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
Why am I going this way for?
In the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Father? You ever know anyone else who heard
the
voices?
Odin Chamber, whatever the hell it's called.
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
really bad.
Alright, so me spinning around was not actually me spinning around, guys. That was just the game. My system probably fucking with me. So there looks like light bridges there, but the thing is, I don't know for certain if we can actually use them. But there is a chest up there. What the fuck? Is there really only the one that I can find? I really don't even care. I'm just gonna go over there and literally see if I can find the entrance. And then I'm gonna end the stream off this. Oh, what the hell? There's a landing over here? Have we been here?
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Come here, asshole, in here, you fucking dumbass. So apparently I can't open those. Alright. So, anyways, I'm gonna end the stream after. I hope you guys enjoyed what you've seen. Obviously, if you did enjoy what you see, smash that like button. If you guys want to see more of this, whatever's to come, then hit that subscribe button, guys. I love each and every one of you. I will see you guys on Saturday, most likely. We'll do some Far Cry, probably. And, so enjoy the rest of your evening, enjoy tomorrow, and I'll see you then. Peace out.